Here we are on the street in Washington, D.C. My name is Pete Musto. This is Norm Quarantin.
All right.
I'm an American.
And I am not.
We're here to discuss the difference between American and British English. So tell me, Norm, what are your opinions about American English?
I think it's an unnecessary evil.
I really like the way people talk in England, so in certain parts of it at least.
It's difficult for me because it's so different and the British accent is so strong.
It's like exotic in a way, but I don't know, the same is, it's the same.
Yeah, give us an example of a unnecessary you.
Favour.
Ah.
Not favor.
Okay, what about
neighbor, not neighbor.
Labor?
Yeah, labor, not labor, or labor, as you guys spell it.
But color.
Color. But then I suppose, I mean, neither of us are pronouncing it correctly.
What is the correct pronunciation of color?
Color.
I prefer American English, yeah. Okay. Yeah, just straight. Why? Because it's what you hear when you're growing up. It's what you're more used to. So you hear it on TV. That's how I learned English. My teachers were from America.
And the reason why we learn British English is because we grew up with British rock, which is so much better than American rock. I mean, come on.
Well, look, some things are... You guys have some things right.
What do you mean?
Do you know what we call vacuum cleaners in England?
I have no idea.
We call them Hoovers because of the brand Hoover, but because of the brand, we call all vacuum cleaners Hoovers, even if they're not Hoovers. So you guys, you're right on that one because what you call a vacuum cleaner is a vacuum cleaner.
Interesting. What about a Xerox machine? Do you guys
see? That's the other way around. We call that a photocopier. You guys call it a Xerox, which is the brand, right?
Yeah. Traitor to
American
English.
I'm kind of a traitor because I live there.
Do you think that there are any benefits to British English?
I think they have cool expressions. Their accent is cool.
Lift and elevator. That works. They both lift and they both elevate.
Okay.
No complaints there.
What if we have him give you a couple of British slang words? You try to think about what they mean. Okay.
Okay.
All right.
Okay. Fast.
Do you know what? What's a loo?
A loo.
A loo. Yeah.
A low?
L-O-O.
Loo. Like a low. I don't know. What's a loo?
It's a toilet.
Oh.
If I were to say you are Barney, you know what I would be?
Barney?
Barney. B-A-R-M-Y.
Oh, I don't know that one.
Crazy?
Yeah.
Americans have a lot to say. Fewer words to say, so they rely on more volume.
My students, I have had thousands of students. American English is the universal English. It is easier to understand. We are awesome. British might be cooler, but in the end, it pays to learn American English.
Well, it's been a long day talking about language with you, sir.
Mm-hmm.
What do we say? Raise the glass?
Raise the glass, we say cheers.
Oh, cheers.
What are you thanking me for?